this is great. Look, I got the money back. Look at that. Isn't that great? Now you can take me uptown.
Great. I'll be right back. See how you like it!
No, no. Oh! Oh, no. No. Oh. Oh, no. No, no, no. I don't believe it.
Did you see that? Huh?
Oh, look at your arm. It's bleeding.
Oh, great.
I feel terrible. Look, why don't you come with me and I'll get you a bandage.
No, thank you. It's not that serious.
No, I insist.
No. Do you have a telephone?
Yeah.
I'm sorry. I just... You wouldn't believe what I've been through tonight. You just wouldn't believe it.
Oh, I'm an ice cream vendor, Mr. Softy.
What? You misunderstood me. I didn't ask what you did for a living. I said you wouldn't believe what I've been through tonight.
It's not boring. And I have my own Mr. Softy truck. It's not boring. Also, you need a Class 4 New York State chauffeur's license.
Guess who has one? Got it on my own.
Manhattan, please. Could I have the number of a Peter Patzak? That's P-A-T-Z-A-K.
Need a pencil?
Nah. On Mulberry Street. Thank you.
5-8-1-9-6-2.
That was funny. That was funny. Just... Patzak, please. P-A-T-Z-A-K on Mulberry Street in Manhattan. Thank you.
5-8-6-2.
Don't.
9-3-8-0.
Now I have forgotten the number. What is wrong with you? Are you all right? I have had a terrible, terrible night. Do you understand?
I'm just trying to entertain you.
I don't want any entertainment. I'm sorry I did that. I'm sorry. I'm under. Oh, God. I'm unable to get home tonight, you know? I can't get home. And I'm trying desperately to find a place where I can stay tonight. Just sleep. All I want to do is sleep. There is a place on Spring Street. I could stay there, but I don't want
to. Yeah, why not?
Why not what?
Why aren't you there? There's a place on Spring Street. Go.
Because a bartender who lives there, his girlfriend, killed herself tonight. And I think it's because of me.
I see. That's out then.
That's right. That's out. That is out. That is not a possibility. So if you just let me make this phone call, you'd be doing me such a favor. You really would. Please.
I can wait. I hurt your arm, and now I want to dress your arm, please.
All right.
How'd they get there, Nan?
What? This dipping paper mache earlier.
What is this? A man was torn limb from limb by an irate mob last night in the fashionable Soho area of Manhattan. Police are having difficulty identifying the man because no form of ID was found on his shredded clothing.
Shredded?
And his entire face was pummeled completely beyond recognition.
Okay, forget that.
Whoa!
Forget that. Can't handle things like that right now.
What does the guy have to do to get his face pummeled?
All right, I can't. Ow! Oh, Jesus, why does it hurt so much?
Because it's infected. Let me get it off for you.
Ow! Just stop touching
it. I want to get it off for
stop
you!
Stop touching it!
I know, I'll burn it off.
No, you're not going to burn it off.
Matches. Lady. I just need matches.
No, no matches.
I need to ask a neighbor.
No, lady, no!
My name is Gail!
Lady, no!